ನಮ್ಮ ಸರ್ಕಾರ ಶಿಕ್ಷಣಕ್ಕೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ರೀತಿಯ ಸಹಕಾರವನ್ನು ಬೆಂಬಲವನ್ನು ಕೊಡುತ್ತದೆ ಅಂತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಮಾತುಗಳನ್ನು ಈ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳಿ ನನಗೆ ಈ ಹಾಸ್ಟೆಲನ್ನು ಉದ್ಘಾಟನೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಅವಕಾಶ ಕಲ್ಪಿಸ್ಕೊಂಡಂಥ ಶ್ಯಾಮರಾಜು ಅವರಿಗೆ, ಅವರ ಟ್ರಸ್ಟಿನ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸದಸ್ಯರಿಗೆ ಮತ್ತು ಎಲ್ಲ ಬೋಧಕ ವರ್ಗದವರಿಗೆ, ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿನಿಯರಿಗೆ ಅವರಿಗೆ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರಗಳನ್ನು ತಿಳಿಸಿ ನಿಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಮತ್ತೊಮ್ಮೆ ಶುಭ ಕೋರಿ ನನ್ನ ಮಾತು ಮುಗಿಸ್ತೇನೆ. ಜೈ ಹಿಂದ್, ಜೈ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ.
Thank you, sir. You're an absolute man of humility and a synonym of dignity. Thank you, sir, for enlightening us with your transforming thoughts.
Somehow or other, in association with our beloved Chief Minister and R.V. Deshpande ji and Krishna Ivaragada ji, he is together. As our Chief Minister told, is we are in the path of giving the good and quality education. As he rightly said, always I insist our Reva family members that when students take the admission in our institutions, they are our children, particularly the students who are staying in the campus, in hostels, they should forget about where they are. In the sense, we have to give the comfort of the homely feeling. We are trying our best to provide such comfort, but also trying to give the quality education. I am really thankful to Government of Karnataka for giving us the opportunity of serving the nation through producing the great leaders through this Reva University. It is really remarkable. Of course, Sri Deshpande ji always with us. Sri Krishna Bhairagada ji is the host for always, for any VIP comes here in this campus, because it is his constituency. We are always blessed by him, and wherever, for any reason, at any point of time, he is with us. Really, sir, I am very thankful to you all for guiding us and supporting us, and I wish all the students all the best. Thank you very much.